Hey everybody, it's DJ Invasion 21 here, back again. Sorry, it's definitely been a long time since we caught up. This is a game, Portal Knights. I downloaded this a couple of weeks ago. Hope you guys got to watch Paladins. That was pretty cool. It's been a busy week. I just returned from Michigan, checking out the venue and stuff like that for Doki Dokkan, and I'm actually leaving. ASIN, which is Anime Central at Rosemont, Illinois, this weekend, so another busy week. So I'm going to try to cram out this along with a visual novel game I got from Gamefly and see if I can beat that. I guess I got to add Prey to my purchase list at some point, but the hype for Destiny 2 is coming soon, so I might not even have time to play that. So we will see. Let's see what this game is about. I can't remember what it was. I'll definitely try them. Goodbye, music. Ooh, you changed the field of view. That's cool. Cool! Force third person combat. Yeah, let's do first person. Action bar direct access. Never mind. Let's just play it. Ooh, we can make our character. Male. Warrior. The warrior wields sword and axes to defeat their enemies in melee combat. The warrior can also use mighty shouts to strengthen teammates and weaken foes. Why does it sound like Skyrim? He's Dovahkiin's younger brother. Primary attributes, constitution and strength. How about the ranger? The ranger whose bow is going through his arm. Look at it. Oh my god, going straight through his arm. The ranger uses a bow to defeat enemies from afar. They can also lob bombs to destroy blocks and foes alike. Okay, Bomberman Jr. Agility and dexterity. And the mage. You're a wizard, Harry. Mages usually have hats. Apparently, I'm not worthy for a hat. The mage uses magic wands and staffs to defeat their enemies and has access to a variety of powerful spells, wisdom, and intelligence. I'm gonna be a warrior. Why? Because I can. Ah, this is maybe where it comes into play. The bowl cut, or what I would call the Aaron cut. Oh, bald, mohawk, emo hair. I'm picking that. For a fortnight ago. Wow. I'm gonna leave it at that. That looks funny looking. Red. Let's make it red. The hell? Sure. Skin. Yeah. Eye shape. There we go. Move your head, stop it. There we go. This. That. Voice. Okay, that's it. Character's name. Asian. Great. That was quick. Asian, level 1 warrior. We can make several characters. Universe one. Oh, it's almost like Minecraft. It kind of just comes up with a universe. That's just first word that comes up. Tentacle. Large. Great. Maybe it's like Minecraft. In the forgotten days, the world was peaceful and whole. But the fracture arrived and tore the realm apart. Now the only connection between disparate lands and the ancient portals. And they are guarded by covetous fiends who thrive in the darkness. The world awaits heroes who will restore light to the portals and reunite the peaceful realm. Couldn't you just put that on one page? Like, the bad grammar was killing me. Could really like, I could almost stare at this all day and like go insane. Oh, look, it's now just straight. We're just gonna keep going straight forever. Now it's lagging. I laughed so hard that the game just got stuck right there. Squire's Knoll, level 1. Oh shoot. School. Move around. Whee! Dirt block. Cool, look at this. This is definitely like Minecraft. And watch me kill myself. Yeah! And it completely killed myself, but pretty close. Do I hear something else walking around over here? Oh, there's something up there. Oh, look, I got wood. Ah. Green slimes, huh? Oh. Okay, what about that? Oh, okay, cool. Cool, I guess. You can invite people. Oh, you can craft things. I can't craft any of that stuff yet. Workbench. Stone pickaxe. Cool. Dude, what's killing me is the slime noises bothering me. Did I say something? On high, look at the island. Okay. There's a lot of stuff everywhere. I can't craft that. Am I supposed to craft it? Attack an enemy? Okay. Oh. Wow. Let's keep it in first person mode. This is kind of cool. Then again, I think you could do Minecraft in first person mode. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played Minecraft. God, how far does this go? Oh, there we go, that's how you use it. There we go. Yeah, I like this better. Break stuff, money, health, mana, if you need it. Not bad. Not bad of a game so far. I still gotta do some of my basics. What does the sharpening stone do? Oh. Helps me dura blah 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 my stuff. I got a rat. Wonder what the hype is on this game. Never heard of it until like a couple days ago. The Brave Adventures. Okay, cool. Alright, so I can craft that. I don't know what that does. Oops, go wrong thing. Can't craft that. Can't craft any of that shit either. There are portal stones for something. I don't know what they do. Can I click on it? Yeah, well, this doesn't help me. Oh, info. Rat. Ingredient. Armor. I have nothing. Talents. Ooh, I could do talents. That's cool. Minecraft doesn't let you do that. So far. Oh, so far is pretty cool. Oops. Can I break those off the wall too? Yeah, I can take those torches. I'm gonna take one of those. At least I just walk up the stairs like a normal person. So I do this for 10 hours. Yeah, look at me bitch slap it. Dude, I have a feeling it's gonna get dark in here too, just like it does in the other game. Cotton. Look, I picked some cotton. Awesome. Mushroom. Now let's find somewhere suitable to live our lives. Maybe I'll go kill this thing. Athletic guys, I'm still playing Portal Warriors, which still sounds like Minecraft. Just a little. What's this do? Can I plant this somewhere? I can. I don't know what it does if I plant it. Hope it does something. Whew, that's cool. Nice and lit up. I'm just not used to the controls. Oops. Shit. There we go. Craft portal stone. Crafting. Oh, you gotta make sure you do that or else it gets stuck in your inventory. I need some stones. Let's get some stones. Oh, that's not stone, huh? Not much of a cursor, so you really can't tell what you're clicking on. Place 4 blue portal stones and the dirt. Keep doing that. Glitching. I need two more of those things. I keep doing this. It's driving me nuts. What's the point of the workbench? What does it do for me? Oh, you could make more things like that. And more blocks, okay. And more things. Mm-hmm. Sharpening stone. I wish you would just send it to the thing automatically and make it so much easier. Those are for mages. I can't wear that. Well, I could wear that. I need more stuff, huh? Ooh, you can upgrade it too. That's cool. That's cool. Can't do that in any other game. There we go. Cool. I got armor. And it's getting dark, so in theory I can stay here, but looks like there's a house there, so let's go look. Get my sword out. Still looks like a Minecraft riff-off. Oh, it's broken. I need wood to fix it. See if I can fix this house here. Can't fix a house with that in the way. Huh. Okay, well. Get rid of the crates and collect the loot from the crates. Oh, okay. It's kind of cool, like, kind of conforms with the house based on what you put down. Like, it automatically knows what you're putting down, which is kind of cool. Can I craft with it? No, I can't. Looks like I have a bunch of different, like, tasks and stuff. So far, no zombies and no creepers, so that's good. Plus, what's this? That's what I hate about this. I keep clicking the wrong button. What is that I just picked up? Cotton seed? Okay, well. Oh, that's not what I picked up. It's this one here. Wheat seeds. Great, wheat seeds. Like, how does that help me right now? I wonder if this game will catch on. I do get wheat from it. It's just not every time you're gonna get wheat from it. Alablaster. Not too bad. It has more cotton seed though. Let's see if I can plant that. Tell you, playing this game on console is kind of a pain in the ass. Prepared. Do I, like, get leveled up or anything for doing this, you know? No, I need two. Oh, here we go. Okay, good. There we go. And then let's equip it. still gotta do the portal. And I still need one more. Sheet. Let's see what else I can make. I keep clicking the wrong button. It looks like it always shows me things that I can make, but then it also keeps showing me things that, you know, like I sort of can make, sort of. I wonder if Harold can die. What I don't like about this, it's kind of annoying that this is always in your way. What's that green stuff? What does that mean? I don't know why I'm jumping. Can I sprint? No, I can do victory! Victory screech! Lee. I wonder if I'm getting experience for these so-called traveling. Wants me in a mine, huh? Okay, well, I'll just do this. Cool. PlayStation.